Every time we come to the Parc des Princes, there's something new here, the money being pumped into the ground.
Did it really just feel a part of the community? And
here's the shot from distance.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Sergi Roberto. Lionel Messi.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Messi! Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Suarez. Back with Iniesta.
He went in well.
Neymar.
Jordi Alba.
Well, this attack, this could be it.
Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say.
And now the shot!
Easy for the goalkeeper, Kevin Trapp.
Jordi Alba.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Ivan Rakitic.
Sergi Roberto.
Here's Messi in his wide areas where he's such a danger.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Ivan Rakitic. Javier Pastore.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Iniesta.
Sergi Roberto.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Suarez.
And now Iniesta.
Very good distance to the clearance.
Verratti.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Sergi Roberto.
Sergio Busquets.
And now Iniesta. Now Motta.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Thiago Motta.
Advantage applied there for Barcelona. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Jordi Alba.
Rakitic.
Lionel Umtiti.
Well, this is the Barcelona way, isn't it?
Pass, pass.
Thiago Motta.
Javier Pastore.
Attacking now.
Put them in front. Pastore!
What kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
And in it goes.
Verratti. Probing play with the ball, Javier Pastore.
He's got his shot off now.
And they've scored. And the first goal will be such a boost to them.
Earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Paris Saint-Germain in front. Javier Pastore. Nice return pass towards Neymar.
Defended well.
It's Messi.
Lionel Messi. Good wing play from the boys from Barcelona.
Crossed by Messi.
Well, you've got to have a go, haven't you, to score a goal, but the odds were against him from that position.
Lost his cool a bit there, I thought. It was a really wild effort.
Javier Pastore.
There's good progress with this attack.
Got to clear it now. Sergio Busquets.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Luis Suarez. And now Iniesta.
Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Good play from the Paris players to threaten the opposition now. He's in.
Victory.
Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Piqué.
Lionel Messi.
There's some potential in this move.
Crisp defending there.
Neymar.
Samuel Umtiti. Jordi Alba, really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And here's an opportunity. Rakitic, Luis Suarez.
Oh, great work by the keeper.
Corner now, Barcelona. Could have halved the deficit there.
Now that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Into the attacking third.
Trying to pick out Di Maria.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out. 2 more minutes to play of added time.
Now Motta.
Well, that's half time. The start now of the second period. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. For Suarez. Rakitic.
And shoots!
And it's in the net, and it's Barcelona who've scored. Off we go again, 2-1. Sergio Busquets. Barcelona using the width of the pitch.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
And in he goes with the tackle. Javier Pastore. Angel Di Maria.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Luis Suarez.
And here they are on the attack. Seeking Messi in the middle.
Thiago Motta.
Javier Pastore.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Probing play with the ball, Javier Pastore.
And they've cut it out.
Guiding it through, Pastore.
Excellent interception.
Verratti.
Luis Suarez.
De La Feu. So that means it's a corner now.
That's out, this will be a throw.
Messi. That's a wonderful tackle.
You can see the deflection there, corner.
And in it goes. Well, that's good defending. And he takes it on with a shot at goal here.
He's gone for the volley, and it nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there, known for that corner volley.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
De La Feu.
Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it.
Ivan Rakitic.
And here's the shot.
Corner then for Barcelona.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end. And now the shot.
He's way off target.
Gerard De La Feu.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
All the time he needs, Lionel Messi. Well, it is an equaliser that looked on the cards, I must say. But as the game went on, you just wondered whether they would get frustrated. But now they're in a position, having equalised, to go on and try and win it.
Well, it's a goal, and I don't think it'll be the last one they score today, the way they're playing.
No, and the opposition is all over the place. Just no semblance of organisation from them.
Luis Suarez.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Cavani. Goal! Off the post and in.
Barcelona losing right now. Sergi Roberto.
Good defensive clearance there.
Edinson Cavani.
Well, I like the look of this attack. It's a weak cross, really, not getting past the first defender. You could sense that they had a real belief in that attack, but the defending actually made it look rather weak in the end. Neatly intercepted.
There's the interception. Angel Di Maria. Luis Suarez.
They've got numbers in this attack. Messi. Lionel Messi! Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez.
The shot's on! That's a wonderful save at full stretch.
On behind for a Barcelona corner.
In goes the corner. The goalkeeper comes out with a pop.
Shot's on here.
Momentary respite with a save. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball,
the break is definitely on.
Can he do it?
Here's the chance. Oh, it's in there. And they are the dominant force now. And there should be no way back for the other team. Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him.
Verratti. Javier Pastore.
Iniesta.
Luis Suarez.
Rakitic. Cut on. Struck the post. Could have come out, but in it went.
Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance. Ivan Rakitic.
Sergi Roberto.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Piqué.
Suarez.
De La Feu.
Can whip it in now. Looking for Piqué.
They've soaked up a lot of...
And here's the shot.
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too. And give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Angel Di Maria. Attacking well here. Trying to hit Cavani in the middle.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. He's keeping his team in the match.
Oh, he'll be getting some... That's on the back off his teammates after that, if they end up winning.
They've got the lead, they've got the corner, the ball's in the right end of the pitch for them. They can do several things here, they don't have to whip it in.
Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Pastore.
Room for the cross.
Aurier. The ref's done well here. The cross can come in.
Verratti.
Neymar. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
And it's come to an end here with the final whistle.
Probing play with the ball, Javier Pastore.
He's got his shot off now.